Hi, my name is Audrey Hernandez-Peterson, and I am an art and sociology double major, and I will be graduating this spring in 2021. And today I wanted to talk about one of my favorite classes that I've taken at UCI. It was last winter, and I was taking my very first advanced painting class. And for this class, we were really encouraged to make art about what we wanted. We weren't really kept to like a specific assignments we had to do. We were really encouraged to explore our ideas and learn how to back up our ideas and explain ourselves. And also just to depict that accurately through painting. And I think that it was a class that made me really consider why I wanted to be an artist, what I was most interested in talking about, and why I was attracted to the different mediums that I was interested in. And I think it was just a really great practice in thinking more deeply about myself as an artist, and also just to explore painting on a really fantastic level, working on really, you know, big canvases, working with a lot of other incredible students, and working with an amazing professor as well. And I'm going to talk a little briefly about some advice that I would give my first year self. So I started UCI back in 2017. And I think that I was very shy at the time. I was from a small town, a small high school, so I was really kind of nervous about coming to a big school like UCI. But one thing I would give my advice about, handling like that shyness or a lack of confidence is to just get involved a lot sooner than I did personally. Really exploring all the different clubs on campus, meeting friends in classes, and also just getting involved in things that were like around my art major as well. I think that, you know, as a first year student, it's easy to kind of feel like the small fish in a big pond and not really feel comfortable putting yourself out there yet. But what I learned is that once I did start joining clubs and once I did start getting more involved on campus in a lot of different roles, the confidence really just kind of came naturally. And it really changed things for me. And so I think really taking advantage of all of the social opportunities and academic opportunities that UCI has to offer is really, really life-changing. And it's something that I definitely think had a major impact on my college experience.
My favorite classes at UCI would definitely be my studio classes. Something about being in the environment within the School of the Arts helps me keep my focus while I create artwork. I find myself being more productive during class time than I am outside of class, trying to finish up any work left over. Oddly enough, but you know, seeing my peers work beside me during these classes also brings me much joy, since we're able to just sit comfortably next to each other while we work. To me, there's something vulnerable about making artwork with people within the same room, but I've never felt nervous or judged by any one of my peers while I work or regarding my art process. Studio classes for me essentially free me from this worry and inspire me to, you know, think more critically about how I want to approach my work. I definitely remember being very nervous about living on my own for the first time and about meeting new people. But once I began to open up within my hall and within my classes, things weren't as big or scary anymore. You know, people are usually very friendly, and you'll never know where you'll end up finding your potential best friends within this school.
It was very exciting. For me at least, I'm from New Jersey, so to have the opportunity to come out to California was a really awesome thing, honestly.
My name is David Andrew Torres, and I'm a fourth year undergrad here at Claire Trevor School of the Arts.
I love the community in the arts. It's a little different from everyone else on campus, which is nice. It's our own little community. We all kind of fit in with each other. We help each other with projects. We like to collaborate. It definitely feels like home.
I came to the school mostly because the tour that I took convinced me. The programs here were very convincing. They were great. They give you a lot of opportunities to become a better artist and to improve on your skills.
Recently, I applied to the undergraduate juried showcase, and I'm going to have work featured in an art gallery on campus. There's also a digital arts minor, a digital filmmaking minor.
So the Catalyst Gallery is a student-run undergrad organization here, and we give an opportunity for students to actually have a solo show.
I specialize in photography, and I found a home at KUCI. My show is called Sister Outsider, and I play all women of color and queer musicians on my show. So it's really nice to be able to get that representation, and that's what I like to photograph as well.
It was very convenient to actually have all the studios in proximity to one another. I just went ham on every single department here, and it was a great opportunity to be expressive.
Irvine's pretty close to LA. It's only about an hour drive, and when you get there, there's so many museums. There's the Getty, there's the Broad, there's LACMA, obviously, there's Pacific Coast Design Center, MoCA. There's a lot that it has to offer, and so that definitely played a part in me coming to UCI. I'm very glad that I said yes to UCI.